Everyone's
code has
to find a wall.
It's not a happy ending for any of them.
Orbiting a main sequence yellow star, just as you said it would.
Earth, yeah.
Young star. His cells will drink its radiation.
That thing is so cool.
It's a seemingly intelligent population.
Oh, Earth!
Thank you.
Frank. A king will kill it.
Actually, he'll blend in really well.
He'll be a god.
Blend in really well.
Exactly.
But if the ship doesn't make
he'll
it...
He'll blend in very well as Clark Kent. I do know
he'll
that
die
Clark
out
Kent.
There.
I remember that.
Alone.
He will die anyway.
I can't
do
it. Are
we sending him?
But you I must. Thought I could, but...
Lara.
Not if he's here.
Krypton is doomed. It's his only chance now.
It's so crazy that they don't
it's
go
with people's only hope.
What, we sent
Kilos?
There are 5 attack ships converging
to
the
east. So they send one baby to Earth, and that one baby
I'll upload the codex.
Is it's time. Superman. Oh, mm-hmm.
There's no time.
Yeah.
Just
it's her baby.
Look at him.
Oh, boy. This is so sad.
I'll never get to see him walk.
Oh, God. Oh, she's not gonna go with him. I thought she's gonna go, at least she...
Out there,
yes.
Amongst the stars. You will live.
That's so cute.
Just putting your baby in a little pod and not knowing.
What was with all those babies?
I cannot believe.
Also, did that machine just...
I know what happens to him. It's so small. It could be different in this.
Yes.
He's so small.
This is a lot like,
I still want them. I wish they would go with him. I can.
Oh, so it's like helping him. Okay. Wow. It's so spooky.
Oh, no, baby.
Oh, is this the main character? Oh, like putting the codex into him?
So cool, the technology.
There's such
good
characters, like I can't. They really did.
Goodbye, my son.
Simple, like Superman.
But he's so small.
I hope she dreams now with you.
How will like, he need to?
Our daughter's
been stolen from his mom. How will he survive? Like what?
Sending their baby to the galaxy. Doing
the haunting.
Proceed to ignition.
General, we have identified an engine ignition within the Citadel.
A launch. Hold this platform, Commander.
I can't stop inside. Destined for Earth.
Yeah. Jarl.
I know you stole the codex, Jarl. Surrender it. Yep. And I'll let you
he
live.
Just gets around fast, huh?
This is a second chance for all of Krypton.
Well, it's in his
not just the bloodlines you deem worthy.
What have you done?
We have had a child, Zon. A boy child. Krypton's first natural birth in centuries.
Oh,
natural
I did not know that.
Oh, really?
Huh.
Wait,
free to
so
port
all those other babies had a child?
This is
a
new
boy
child.
Child.
And he will kill you away.
This party!
Come on. Yes.
Just
the bad guy. Go. Go. Yeah. Go.
Go for your son. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh. Yes.
Get him.
This looks painful.
Oh, oh, oh.
I didn't realize, like, that my
channel.
Kill him.
Shoot,
I mean, I know he doesn't, though. I'm pretty sure.
Wow. Jarl destroyed them.
Laura, listen to me.
Do ass off.
Don't shit.
Codex.
Boom.
Is Krypton's future. Abort the launch.
Nope. She knows. She's going to lead her. Chris.
No!
Oh, shoot. It fell.
Oh,
no.
Oh, yeah, oh, it was already over.
He didn't even care.
Oh, shit.
Not again. I already did this in Gladiator.
We're at the start of the bloody movie? You kidding?
So.
See what happens now.
He will kill her too.
Shoot him.
That's
kill her too. Or no, just him.
Aww. Your son, Laura. Where have you sent
poor
him?
Lady, she just lost.
Don't tell
me.
Tell you now.
Dying hell, babe.
I forgot
his name. It's Cal, son of El.
Cal.
Oh, is that his real name?
Oh, the music.
And he's beyond your reach.
That's right, Zod. Don't even think about going to prison. I don't want to see her ugly face.
Yeah, like, she's going to tell you.
Maybe, like, you know, 25 years, give it some time to grow up.
Bring that ship down.
We'll find out.
Target locked.
Yes.
Cora, gold. He's so evil. You should have got
Cora, gold.
General Zod. For the crimes of murder and hiding.
No, I mean, like, I wonder if they put them in the same kind of prison thing.
And your fellow insurgents to 300 cycles of somatic reconditioning.
Whoa, what is that?
Do you have any last words?
Sounds like.
You won't kill us yourself! You wouldn't sully your hands! But you'll damn us to a black hole for eternity!
Giant black hole.
Jor-El was right! You're a pack of fools! Every last one of you!
Oh.
And you.
So big, yes, I see you.
Lever.
You believe your son is safe? I will find him.
I will reclaim what you have taken from us!
The council does seem kind of.
I will find him.
Just from that one lady's.
I will find him.
To the planet crumbling.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
I will find him.
Yeah.
He's
got
those
crazy eyes.
Guys,
so
ridiculous.
Whoa.
How you will find him?
Crazy with this.